Here today with Amanda Wall, who's running for City Commission for the City of Pleasant Ridge. How are you doing this morning?
I'm doing great. I'm excited to talk to you.
Good. Well, I'm excited to have you here. Can you talk a little bit about why you're running?
Yes. So I've been in the city 16 years. It took about 6 years for me to get involved, and my first foray was I joined the Pleasant Ridge Foundation as a trustee. And that was really a rewarding experience. You know, I was able to get involved and make things happen and give back to the city. So 5 years in, I started being vice president. And so, I realized that it was different and that it was a way to actually make a change. And, you know, so that, and then I ended up being on the Rock Commission for 2 terms. And then I was on the Special Park Commission. So we were able to help build Gainsborough Park, which was a humongous accomplishment and was just so, it was such a wonderful project as far as involving the city, you know, everybody in the city, and actually seeing something, I guess me working on this for years and like seeing something come to resolution, like that was so wanted and so long in the making, really inspired me to want to do more for the city and get you know, take it to the next level, which I'm so excited to be running and be a candidate. And that's, you know, that's what inspired me to do it.
Now, what is your professional background?
I am a salesperson. I sell software to physicians, and I work out of my home. So that's, you know, I love people. That's my jam is people.
So what skills do you think from that are you going to, you know, bring to the table?
I'm a persuasive person. I'm a good listener. You have to be when you're in sales. And I think that those skills will help me collaborating with different groups in the city and, you know, to help get things done, help. You know, keep the city going in a great direction, which I think it's going in. And I, like I said, community would be what my focus is, like, you know, new people who maybe aren't involved, like reaching out and making everybody feel a part. And, you know, as a result, I feel like that really inspires pride in the city when people are invested.
So what do you think some of the issues that you'd be facing on council are?
I don't think there's a whole, to be fair, I don't think there's a lot of issues. I think when I've talked to people and asked them what they're concerned about, what I'm not concerned, but things that they'd like to see continued would be, the services that make Pleasant Ridge special, like our own police department. Like obviously people are very, that's a very high priority for people. You know, we have leaf pickup. We have all these wonderful, I mean, leaf pickup is, you know, it is a nice thing. All these things that, you know, the money for the community center, for people to be able to do all these cool programs, senior programs, programs for children, programs for everybody to do, you know, do different things. I would like to continue that work and make sure that, you know, keeps going.
So there are a few people running for this position.
Yes.
Why should people vote for you?
I think people should vote for me because I've put the work in. I have, you know, I've actually accomplished things. I have experience. I hope most people know me. If not, you know, I'm very approachable. I'll talk to anybody. You know, I really, and from the bottom of my heart, this is something I feel passionate about. I'm dedicated. I gave this a lot of thought before I ran. I'm raising my family in this city. You know, I want the city to be great for my daughter, for everybody else's kids, for everybody who lives in the city. And I want to be a part of that, and I want to contribute. And I think that my track record and, you know, I'm an honest person who I am, would is why you should vote for me.
So if people want more information about your campaign, where do they go?
Facebook, look me up, Amanda Wall, or you can feel free to reach out and email me at voteamandawall@gmail.com.
Great. Well, thank you for coming out today.
Thank you for having me.